just trying to get paid. Been hotter than 100 suns. I can't find no shade. Just two more rows and I'm good to go. Yeah, I'm shutting this tractor down. Give me a half an hour for a shave and a shower, and I'll be outside your house. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my wheels, but they gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna hit the club, gonna cut the rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but we're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight.
Let's roll.
Woo-hoo. It's November 1st. Kelly's on her way in right now. She's going to go down by the river and set up and then give it a little time. Then I'm going to sneak in. I'm actually going to hang another stand this morning. It's November 1st. The deer were definitely moving this morning. We saw 5 shooters this morning. It's midday right now. We're going to sit all day. We packed some food in. I got this stand hung late this morning in a new spot that we are actually leasing and looking at buying. So we're going to give it a shot. But I know there's some big ones in here. We've seen them on camera. So hopefully we can connect with one this afternoon. It's November 3rd, and we're doing a little stand dance this afternoon. It's about 11:30. We went back to the truck, kind of regrouped, talked about what we kind of saw this morning, what we didn't see. And Kelly's going to end up going down to the west stand by the river, and I moved to the far east side of the property. Over by a little woods that's on the borderline of our property line. And the deer bed in here once in a while, it's kind of thick on the east side of it, so I'm sitting over one of our food plots and big bedding to the west and the east of me. So we haven't really seen a shooter all morning. And I'm kind of thinking that whatever doe is in heat right now probably has every buck on the farm with her, so hopefully either Kelly sees him or I see him. We'll see what happens. it's November 10th. The wind finally died down. I didn't get any footage of getting set up and getting in here. We're running late today. We were sighting in our deer rifles. Everything went good with that, so that's always a plus, but we're running a little behind schedule and getting in here and getting set up. So hopefully we can get one on the ground. Kelly already saw a buck that was out to the ears, went by her, and she wasn't even set up yet, so they're definitely seeking right now. I'm sitting over a pick cornfield where I shot a doe earlier in the season, and last night I saw a good shooter in here with some does, so I got a good wind tonight. The wind's in my face, and I'm hoping he's gonna come out again and give me a shot. I got a decoy out tonight, so if he pops out anywhere around this cornfield, I should see it and hopefully give me like a 20-yard shot, and we'll see. Check out this guy, double white throat patch. There's a hot doe up there, and there's a 20-inch 8 running around, pushing these guys around. I don't know where the 20-incher went, but he was with them, so I'm not sure if that's the hot doe or not.